order to extend their lead. Shot clock down to four. Howard going to take it, and it's way off.
Oh, boy.
It didn't hit the rim, so it ends up in the hands of George Hill, and he beats the shot clock with a three. Wow.
Well, that's the kind of game that it's been. He can defeat for you. He can defend. Watch that. Wow. That didn't just miss the rim. That almost missed the backboard.
Almost missed the arena. But George Hill.